Okay, so this is the New Testament recovery version. It was these New Testaments here are given out free by Living Stream Ministry, and they do use the corrupted Novum Testamentum, whatever it's called, the Nessalon Greek text, and I will be comparing this to the King James Version to see how it holds up. But using a corrupt corrupt Greek text you'll always come short of a perfect Bible. But that doesn't mean I'm not going to read the study notes if they're, correct in doctrine and stuff. But actually, they do correctly translate this here. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that everyone who believes in him would not perish but have eternal life. But just like the New King James Version, that blends Alexandrian readings with King James readings, it doesn't make it correct. But I want to go here for a second. Yeah, see right there, verse 14. I think the New American Standard messes that up. Darn it. John 1. New American Standard Bible. Okay, so let's it would be verse 17. No, 18, maybe, I think. Yes, verse 18. The only begotten God, it says here in New American Standard Bible. I just wanted to do this test real quick. And this one says, no one has ever seen God, the only begotten Son. The New American Standard makes Jesus Christ a separate God. But anyways, I'm going to be doing a comparison of this verse, the King James Version, that will be another video. Anyways, thank you for watching. God bless you. Have a great day.